We made it to Lisbon. First order of business was to get a pastiche de nata, their traditional pastry, which was excellent. Now we're off to check out some old historical stuff. Where are we going?
Castello de Sao Paulo.
Castello.
Oh, no. Is that it?
We're going to a castle.
Oh.
Here we go.
So clap your hands, feel the beat as you start to dance. Hear the rhythm as you take your stance. Feel the love and romance.
We're storming the castle. Just like the Roman legionaries would have done.
And stomp your feet. Everybody just bounce to the beat. Taste that rhythm, take hold so sweet. Feel the love as we dance.
Europeans love to put cafes even on their national monuments. What a great idea. He's doing a show. All right, now we're gonna check out the Aquarium of Lisbon. Did you know that the sea otter has the densest fur of the entire animal kingdom, with 150,000 hairs per square centimeter? They're also very cute.
Feeling dreamy as I float along the way.
Overall impressions, highly recommend the aquarium. What are your thoughts?
It was beautiful.
So this is the food that they serve in the gift shop inside the aquarium here in Lisbon. And only 9 euros too.
Yeah, I'm feeling these dreams. Feel these dreams.
This jet ski holds the Guinness Book World Record for the longest ocean voyage, 600 miles. We're in the pretty little town of Sintra, about 30 minutes outside of Lisbon. Thank you.
You're stretching.
You're exercising.
It doesn't feel like I'm exercising.
I found my spirit animal. Never mind, he left.